Probably the most intelligent talking 8-year-old goalkeeper I've ever met.